pockets of light. If you're looking to make your photographs much more interesting, keep an eye out for pockets of light in your surroundings. You have to move fast because these pockets of light move quickly. Now imagine if you had a person or yourself placed in that pocket of light. Here are some examples of random pockets of light turned to this otherwise mundane, boring scene into something much more interesting to look at. Bye.